No,
If
I'm
not,
heated over the fact that she's famous.
never Well, I'm not anywhere near my PS4 right now, guys.
I'm pissed.
What'd you say, Cody?
I'm not anywhere near my PS4 right now.
We're starting a game, bro.
Boys, you can get there. Who's got the kettle on? That's going better than Dan.
With the kettle?
Yeah.
You're gonna burn your house down with the kettle. How the fuck is that gonna work, Cody?
I was full salt on the table. Yo, game, bugging bow.
The game doesn't want us to play. The game doesn't want us to succeed. The game doesn't want us to live stream. Tony don't want us to succeed, boys. I think Tony is a hater.
Thanks for teaching those kids to be a loser. If they're fucking, if they get 162-2 in basketball, they should not be playing basketball.
What do you mean?
Don't fucking pity them. This coach got suspended because his team smacked the other team. And this fat bitch is like, what are we teaching these kids, like, that to not get rewarded when you're losing? Like, yes, you shouldn't be rewarded if you're losing. And no one's going to want to win. You're getting rewarded regardless. What's the point?
Realistically speaking, if I got rewarded for losing, I would go into a game and do whatever the fuck I want because regardless, I'm going to get rewarded.
Exactly. If it's fucking, if it does that, I'm going to just
if exactly.
Get this award.
Exactly. That me, myself, when I was growing up and I got a participant ribbon, I was pissed. I was like, did I really just got a participant ribbon? Really?
I never even got one of those.
I got that. I got that in cross country.
I only got one award in cross country or fucking ice or elementary, and that was when our basketball team made it to another tournament.
We got I used to fucking kill track and shit.
Then I lost it. But honestly, like, it makes you want to be a better player if you don't get awards, and if you get awards, it makes you want to be even better.
For me, when I was for rugby, I was just like, I was that average player. I was just like, fuck it, I'll just fucking do my thing out there, you know.
That'd be so much different, though.
Love well, it. I played like multiple, but I played multiple different leagues of rugby.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, I didn't just play high school.
I went to that world or the men's league once, and I was like, ah, fuck this.
I played Wasps. I played Ontario. I played Junior Canada. I played NRU.
What the fuck?
Played for a lot of different fucking teams.
And you're still ugly.
That's why I'm ugly. I got punched out by a lot of fucking niggas.
Niggas.
I threw down with a lot of people on the field, let me tell you.
Yeah.
Because
do you miss wrestling?
Oh, I used to fucking murk wrestling, but I don't miss it whatsoever.
Yeah.
But it's like, but I
it's like basketball. It is fun to play, but like I don't miss that sport.
The only
Tony,
sports
you
I miss
basketball?
Yeah, he did. The only sports I ever miss playing are rugby and football.
I don't really miss football. It's one of those games you need to have, like, experience to do well in.
I only fucking...
in the grade 12B, not even knowing.
Yeah, I went into fucking... I played since grade 9, so I kind of had experience, but at the same time, I didn't.
Yeah. I don't know, like, the only experience I had was playing lineman. I never liked playing lineman, so... And he moved me up to that whole receiving area. I was like, yo.
They moved you to where?
I was a tight end and running back for a bit.
Damn.
Honestly, he gave me one rep. Our line fell apart. And then some dude just punched the ball out because I was holding it as tight as I usually hold a rugby ball. But rugby balls are so much bigger. This dude just punched the ball out. Never got to run with the ball again. Gets you just a goof, pretty much. Non-stop abuse, Adrian. Like, bro, I could do this.
Adrian's a goof.
Yeah, yo, Adrian got fucking abused last year.
I honestly, like, and the thing is the amount of fuck-ups Adrian would have done is same as the amount I did.
Well, the thing is that when Adrian did fuck-ups, they didn't see it because he did something good the play before.
Yeah, exactly.
And it pisses me off.
I got one chance. Fucked up, and then it was like, you know, you don't get another rep.
Exactly.
But it's whatever.
He's a
goof. I also didn't speak up. Like, I should have probably been like, Kitch, tell me and you fuck, nigga.
He's also a goof, so.
Oh, fuck Kitch.
Cody ain't back in time.
Oh. Cody, brother, we were in fucking... looking for
I was making oatmeal.
You're looking for a game for time.
Yeah, secure the room. Kettle
we need
shit.
To protect the biohazard container.
At least you're here now.
Wired and shit if I don't hold the cord the right way. Fuck.
Another guy though.
You know that you can just boil water in a pot, right?
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
It works the exact same way.
Are you going to use the fucking soap, Kettle?
I'm just saying.
I don't have them near a stove. I don't mind playing with Austin.
Everyone knows how to use.
I don't mind playing with Austin when you're a cast. I don't love him enough.
5 seconds left.
Yo, this fucking guy. I'm gonna get
kicked. Yo, this drone? Oh, okay, I was gonna say.
I'd have to take his dome off. Just get kicked.
Who, fucking Cody?
This kid. Cody's back, I think.
Hello? Watch the window. Ooh, dad.
Killed him. He's gonna get kicked.
Get a good look at them. Buddy, now, at least
bro, they're right outside the room. Yo, they're right outside the room.
I know, I don't know how to get there.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, can you guys, like, back me up or something? Like, no? No? You guys don't want to play?
Op 4, last operator stand.
Like...
Suck.
If you remain in this zone,
you guys don't want to play whatsoever? Is that what this is?
I'm right there, bro.
I fucking just got rushed up in the room.
I can't help you when it's rushed. I couldn't even watch the kill cam, Cody, but... I don't know where he came in from, to be honest with you.
Holy...
Hey, whoever killed me is fucking
pussy. Oh, you literally got kicked, you fuck. If he didn't kill you, you would have got kicked.
No, I wouldn't.
Yeah, you were. You don't even fucking understand this game, obviously. Shut the fuck up and let him play.
Really? Look at my level.
Right? That's what I'm fucking saying, like.
Look above you, Cody.
Tony.
Yo, he's out there, Cody. We can see him on a camera. Oh, he's gonna see the camera.
I can tell. Alright.
Just hold that angle on the door.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was out there. Higher. I don't know. If he runs in, you're gonna miss anyways.
He's right behind you.
Look through the mirror, maybe. Actually, he could be above. That's what I'm scared of.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
To the right.
prevent further access to the biohazard container.
You fired that bitch.
Fuck you, man.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
That was trash, homie.
Yep.
You didn't even downside at all.
Bro, I didn't know he was there.
He's 100%.
Bro, you didn't hear him?
Nope.
He couldn't not be there.
Y'all anymore. Talking. Y'all always talking.
I heard. No, there wasn't even anybody talking when I said he's right to the right.
I'm confused.
You obviously don't understand this fucking game. Just shut the fuck up.
I know, that was so funny.
He was getting heated, bro. He's like, I'm gonna kill all you. You would have got kicked 110% if you didn't get killed when you got killed.
I mean, he can kill all of us if he damn well feels like it. He's gonna get kicked. And banned. So, I mean, it is what it is. Right? If
you can either, like, let mama yell at you, or you can fight back, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
It's like that other dude we had earlier.
Yep.
Man, it's just the bed, and he's like, I'm not gonna let you say anything. And then he popped off, and that was good people.
Yo, I'm fucking all sleepy and drowsy right now, and I'm just laughing at anything and everything.
No, you've been fucking dying.
I don't know, he's like laughing at things that aren't even said. Like, no one says anything, and he starts laughing. It's like, okay, like.
It's taking forever to get the fuck.
Yo, Cartel, leave me be, bro. I'm happy.
I'm just saying.
Yo. Let a man be happy.
You can be happy. You laughing at random shit doesn't help either. I mean, I guess it does help your happiness. You fucking weirdo.
Oh my god, I'm stoned, man. Let's just say I had a half ounce. I probably have like 5 grams left.
You're fucking stoned.
You get the medical shit.
The biohazard container has been located.
What?
So you get medical shit from dad, don't you?
Well, I just want to go.
Sight.
10 seconds.
Yeah, she has a sight.
Glaucoma, my boy.
5 seconds before insertion. I feel like I know your mom.
I ordered 10 grams for
50. Yo, they don't even have one wall fucking barricaded.
Yo!
Man, she's got that. It was one of the sides wide open.
Yo, hit this right here. Whoever's Ash, hit that.
Hit what?
Oh, I just fucking. I'm marking. It's not open. I mean, it's not fucking done.
I already blew the other one though.
Oh, true.
They got a few flames. Oh. Javier's in the room.
Yeah, I just saw her run by.
Chonka's in the back. Can you break his shield?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I got it. I broke it.
Okay. Be careful, there's a guy near you.
Okay, Tashank is out.
Yeah, I'm pushing up on the room.
Okay. I love Belt Semi-Auto. Okay.
Yo, I downed him, Cart, one's down in the room. And there's another guy in the same room that I killed Kavir in. That's last two guys. Kavir was not the room to the left, but to the right. So, yeah, there. Dog.
What? Okay, so it said I didn't even hit it once.
Who shit the bed?
You didn't. You missed all those.
Okay, not that first.
No, but even that last shot that went straight through his chest?
No, I didn't.
The last shot was like 10 feet above him.
Bro, yeah. The last shot went dead straight through his chest. The one before it went over him.
Fuck. If only it wasn't the semi-auto.
No, the semi-auto's a 68 damage. I'm fucking using that regardless. I don't give a fuck.
But if you miss... that.
68. You gotta hit that mince twice with that.
No, you don't. You hit him once.
The only problem is fucking... That's like... That angle you had was if he was gonna slow peek. And he just straight up just... Came out a little too far.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Semi-autos aren't as good as fully autos.
Well, obviously. That's a given. But I'm obviously gonna use the gun that has more damage and I can fucking... I fucking popped off the last game, fucking took out 4 kills with him with the semi-auto. So it's obviously good.
It's a good gun. Like, I'm not saying fucking bad or the gun is taking too long. And that's really good.
10 seconds left.
Okay, so they fucking fused from above. Last round, they just straight up ran in.
Bro, I'm sick of getting fused. Like, I'm sick of sitting in rooms and getting fused. I'm honestly done with it, bro.
Well, then how about you stop it?
I hear many men.
Yeah, we got guys coming through the area. We got Buck and Twitch.
Where?
I just scanned them. They're coming into the bikers thing.
I'm watching this door over here. I just saw one in the theater and me.
I couldn't even fucking see that guy. He was in the soccer field. Oh, he was fucking... He literally just ducked. The other to your left, 5'8". Buck was, anyways. Last time I seen him. You guys have good angles, don't move.
Op 4, last op standing.
Bucks to the left.
Oh man, I got a trap in that window though, so maybe. Oh, he's lit too, I lit him.
Stay back, guys. Could just fucking come. Jumping in the window to your left.
I got it. Don't worry. I got it. I got it locked down. He can't come through.
Had his back exposed. One of you should actually be in the room. Guy starts securing it and all three of you run in. Eric, you trash bin, go around.
Bro, honestly, I hate you.
Don't run though, the chances are he's over on this side. Downs.
Down to 15 seconds.
Don't run, bro.
Time expires in 10 seconds. Op 4 is securing the biohazard.
Yes.
Op 4 eliminated.
I love it.
There you go, boss. It's all about fucking... probability. He definitely wasn't coming the way he killed Cody. Because he killed Cody there. But no, they're gonna be here.
Oh, fuck.
But that one guy's popping off on their team. It's not enough.
I feel like Buck just looks like a fucking Canadian.
Because he is Canadian.
He's got the beard. That's it.
That's just a Canadian fucking beard.
In that big old Canadian flag on his chest?
Nah.
No,
that makes him look American.
Yeah.
No one actually fucking wants to look Canadian.
Need to locate the biohazard.
Makes him look Vietnamese.
You don't boast. What the fuck?
Bro, are you guys trying to play soccer or what?
That was the first round we won. What the fuck?
Yeah,
we were back these kids.
Well done. Biohazard.
I hit 5v4. We didn't fucking talk. Dummy around? I blame X5.
Yo, maybe if he had a fucking mic, but the kid's a scrub. I'm gonna kill him.
He does have a mic. He's just not using it.
I'm gonna kill him again, bro.
X5. Wake up.
He doesn't put his mic on, I'm killing him again. I don't fuck around.
X5-les.
Don't fucking say that, man. He's just gonna fucking...
Yeah,
I'm killing him.
Does that mean he's not in this round, though?
No, he's here. He can hear us. He's here. He's playing. He's just not talking.
Not talking about
speaking of.
Oh.
Oh, we're not fucking around when it comes to moving this man. Let me tell you, boys.
Thank you for that call out.
Secure the container. Hostile activity.
Fuck
secure
that.
The container.
Oh, there's cap cans. Alright.
Secure the room. Protect the bio container.
It's not in the rooms. Walk right past him.
I'm a dog in line, bitch.
I shot him the first time, he didn't go down. I was like, wait, what? So I was like, alright, put another shot into him.
That's Rook.
Straight up.
Big Rook or Rook.
And then I was scared that he was going to revive himself, and then I realized he was Rook at the end. I was like, man, I should have kept just teabagging him, letting the freaking shit fall out of him.
Yeah.
All that fucking...
Someone else was running up.
I know.
Definitely going to cop that kill.
Exactly. That's another reason
only
why
got
I just called him.
Sosa got the cheese. I'm going to meet up with the bitch, put her on her knees.
Oh.
Yo, were you listening to that song for time afterwards? Or...
Gotta get right with
you. What song?
Chief Soap.
Secure the room. We need to
who are you talking
the biohazard
to?
Container.
No, I thought you were talking to me. I was like, oh, this is a sick mirror right here. Woo!
Can Glass shoot with them?
I don't know. I hope not. Fuck.
We're about to find out, I think.
Right? Exactly. Ew, noise! Like, sick.
Come on, fuck niggas. What y'all about to do?
Yo, we got someone coming through, the biker room. 5'8".
I'm in.
In that room to your right. No, turn around.
Don't worry, I'm in back here. Your one's ziplining.
No, he's not coming in through there. He's like in the hallway, Cody. He probably ran right past that room and right past you. He's already probably gone there.
Let him do what he's doing.
Wow. I should have put up the barricade. I knew it.
Room, guys.
He's out that window.
Anyone what? Else going to make a move on the room? Like 5'8 or something?
He's out the window, Eric.
Because he's just sitting still doing nothing?
Oh, he's down. I downed him. I downed him in biker room.
Yo, 5'8, he's downed in there.
Downed in there, bro. Go walk straight down, 5'8.
Room to the right.
Where the bikes someone's are in the garage.
He's just gonna bleed out. You should probably just go help back at his.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
What a pussy. This is the guy I went to go help. That'd be way smarter than that. Damn, that guy fucking. I was like, I seen the doorway or the window wide open. I was like, nah, I'm gonna put this barricade up still.
And he was still there. All shit had tap on me in the kill cam. One bullet just turned.
Yeah,
hey,
yo,
Cody, at least you got your
you
kill.
I switched guys, Cody. I thought you got the kill, and then all of a sudden I seen you didn't get the kill. Like, oh,
at least you got your kill, Cody.
Alright.
Yeah.
I'm dogging a line, bitch. I'm.
Yo, Eric, you have to get more kills than 5'8". Or your doo-doo.
Feel like I'm not living these rounds, but we just winning, so it's clutch.
Find the biohazard container location.
Taking the body.
Yo, but have you guys ever listened to that Triple X come takes you off? Back? He's actually
Bike
pretty fire, I'm not gonna lie. And he's also very, very popular.
Yo, they're in the biker's apartment, just so you guys know. And no, I haven't listened to him.
He's only really got one good song. Otherwise, he's kind of just like a... like a mosh pit kind of rapper.
I honestly think you're lying, Tony.
Nah, I don't know. Crazy, though. I seen him freestyling and shit. And he was
I'm right off. Or if I'm wrong, but... I think you're lying.
5 seconds. I kind of agree.
That name's gonna pop up when he's really
biohazard broke. Container location
Summer?
Unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Taking point!
I don't know, he's got some big shoes to fill.
Swapping mags.
Hey, what?
I don't know. But he's got some big ones.
Knock, knock.
Yo, fuck, that's perfect height for you, buddy.
Ooh,
oh, buddy, get the fuck out of here, buddy.
Guys, my full I just
secure the biohazard container.
Yo, he ran outside. Cody, he ran outside. Fuck, I had to reload. Cody,
no way, man.
You're not in shit.
Container once the threat is neutralized.
What?
Four eliminated all
I friends. Thought I switched to my shotgun. I literally clicked R1.
Fuck, bro. I didn't get a claymore down. And then this fucking, whoever blew that fat hole in the wall, they ran out of there when I was reloading.
Wait, how'd everybody get fucked up?
I just got
killed by a flanker. Cody got rushed in the room.
What?
The other guy died when peeking.
Straight up, I had first shot him, buddy. He had a pistol.
M5H just doo-doo.
I'm not quite sure how he died.
We already know. He's just doo-doo.
He died peeking that one thing.
Yeah. Exactly.
Doo-doo.
Yeah. Doo-doo.
Yeah, we should not be in fucking OT versus four people. Two of them are popping off. Eric? You've been getting one kill a game.
Straight up, for the last, like, three or four games. You need to do something. You can't let 5-8 end the game with more kills than you, or else you're trash. Straight up, or else you're trash. 100%.
You don't think of shit. You're not that room.
He's laughing like we're joking, but we're not joking.
Yo, you're gonna be football room. You don't have any fucking thing to stop.
Yeah, you won't jump that, Kurtel.
No, I'm fucking jammed.
Pussy.
Right, fucking
boys, just
pissed.
Pat hands on doorways. Be wary about that.
Yo, I got this guy. Ah!
10 seconds. Nope.
Yo, I almost made it. 5 seconds to insertion. I think I landed near another one, if you want me to be honest.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Yo, you want me to make sure X8 don't get no more kills?
Yo. That's not reinforced, and that's not reinforced.
I'll fucking merc X8, that way he can't get more kills. You guys wanna make fucking fun of me?
There's two in this room here. And his bandit.
Oh, no way! I mean, so one of you guys can make it over to me.
5-8. Come here and blow this up. When your breach charges.
Yo, Cody, you're closest to me. Can you come get me?
I'll get him. I'm on the ground already. Cody, I'll grab. Oh, where are you, Kurt?
I don't know.
I'm over here.
Can you show me that board?
I fell off. I was prone and I was... Yeah, you know. You know the drill.
Boys. One fucking thing isn't even fortified again.
I know, that's what I was saying. I need someone to frickin' shoot that out so I can shoot through it.
Oh, that's
fuck my life. Holy shit.
Alright, well, I gotta go,
I mean, if 5-8 had his mic on, he could tell us where he got fucked.
Oh my god. Cop can just kill me on the stairs. Ran right up.
Stayed in this fucking corner and I could have killed him. Honestly, bro, three or four of us are just, like, three of us are dying without any one of them dying. Should not be happening. Straight up.
I know, straight up.
But it's slow. Like, everyone's trying to go a different way and they're losing their one-on-ones.
5-8's getting fucking murked. Eric got Fair another kill, at least.
Kurtel hates me.
You guys are tied. You're not tying with me.
Yo, Kurtel, you got, like, something going on between 5-8 and you, like, yo, you...
Bro, because he came in here and started chirping when we... We were trying to be nice and making him so he wouldn't get kicked, but he came in here chirping like a little pussy-ass bitch.
So then you went over and fucked his girl, huh?
His girl, his mom, his sister, his cousin, his aunt,
granny?
His grandma.
Yo, he's got that gill,
man. Oh, bro. Oh, bro. She gives the best dick. Bro, she gave the best head when she took out her teeth. That's banter.
There you go, man. When she blows dust.
It's like.
It's like, what a beautiful chocolate, man.
Straight up.
Yo, you four should stay in the room.
Did you just tell me to stay in the room? You can go suck your nut to your ass.
If I lose this 4v5, I'm gonna lose.
Don't worry, I'm staying in the room. You don't have to be upset.
Yo, you just try and light me up, boy? Don't you spray that. Why you gotta be so rude?
Later.
No, honestly, bro, take your shit.
So watch this door, this wall right here, because we didn't reinforce that.
We're gonna blow this up.
Whoa, yo, Eric, this is a really bad spot to put that mirror. Oh, no, it's alright. Never mind. I was just getting really bad sunrise.
You can't do anything with it. I didn't know.
Go. Hear them running around.
You don't tell me to shush, okay?
Shush.
I'm joking. I love you.
Alright, I think someone's to the right of me, so the left of you. Out on the balcony.
Reloading!
Yo, I'm almost dead.
What was that? You have 2 minutes, boys. Let's get some angles, just chill.
I have 5 HP.
Oh. Let's hold it down. Cody, where was he? Point him out, point him out.
I was chilling so hard, he got me through a fucking little drone thing. Really. Got you through a drone hole?
Yep.
Yeah, I got our back covered.
What? How did I not hear the door break? Oh my god. This game is so fucking stupid. What?
That bullshit right there. Yeah, okay.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Did anybody else see that kill cam? Were you not outside?
I was fucking not even, like, I was on the other side of the door. Moved to the right and then I died.
How'd both those guys drop 11 kills?
Is everyone fucking bad? Running in.
Oh my god, what do you mean? I dropped 5 kills that game.
Well, fuck.
Like, fuck you mean? I tried doing something for the team.
Ish. You got- Alright.
Oh, everybody's leaving?
Are we?